Hi, my name is JJ Wong. I am 21 years old. Grew up in Shanghai, China, and now I am in Los Angeles, California. So I started racing RC at about 7 years old. Yeah, I've been doing this for over 10 years now, and I started with my dad. You know, we always loved cars, and it's also one of his hobbies, and that's how I got into it. I love racing RC cars because, you know, it's fast, it's exciting, and you know, we get to meet so many cool people around the world, and like this event right here, it's a, you know, amazing event. You get to race with top drivers from all over the world, and you know, we learn new things every single day. My advice for people that want to get into RC is to just get a car and start driving. You know, this is a sport, so you know, practice makes perfect, so you gotta get it going. I run for Mugen Safety and OS Speed. I believe they are the best in the world, and that's why I'm running for them. I'm JJ Wong, and I'm here at the 2019 World Championships.